Good morning, Fit Fam. I know they can't see me. Coach James is getting the timer ready.
Squat. And then we're going to go bicycle crunch. Bicycle crunch, okay? And your speed is going to be based off of you driving that knee up. Remember, every time we pull those knees up, that's a core exercise. And then we're going to bring that shoulder down, okay? So that's going to be exercise number one, squat to bicycle crunch. All right, runner stretch. Runner stretch is what you guys are going to go to. So runner stretch here. So one leg back. Just reach it nice and tall. And then just switch sides and do the other one. Maybe hold it for about five. All right. So the next thing we're going to do is we're going to do a push-up to a kick-through. So get into a push-up position, down with a push-up, and then we're going to kick through. Kick through. Kick through. Okay? If you can extend that leg, great. If you need to modify, you'll go here, and then get up on your toes to kick through. Modify, up on the toes to kick through. All right? Let's see. As you know, for people that have wrist issues, you can go on your knuckles, okay? That'll keep your wrist nice and straight instead of flat. That's okay, all right? Let's see, squat to hip switch. So, station number three, we're going to do a squat to a hip switch. And we're going to switch hips, okay? Bring it across, just like that, all right? Hex that. Whew, just warming up those hips. All right, station number four, we got burpees to a Superman. So, we'll go burpees, all the way to the ground, Superman, back up we go. All right, if you're stepping, step it, squeezing those glutes, and back up, right? You get to decide how quickly you want to go. That's going to be your burpee to Superman. Then we're going to do a curtsy lunge to a plie. So curtsy lunge here, plie, driving that knee up to the side. Pick the side that you want to go with. Because then we're going to do the next leg. All right. Here. Right there. All right. Sorry, that's what I call plie. I'm not a ballerina. Last exercise we're going to do is going to be a bear crawl, lateral bear crawl. So we're going to get here in the bear crawl position. So remember, I'm going to show you guys from this angle. Knees are underneath the hips. All right. Run that straight up. Do it again. All right, so here, we're going to go bear crawl, so wrists underneath the shoulders, or you can go knuckles, right? From here, we're going to just pick the knees up. Knees should be a few inches off the floor. And then what we're going to do is we're going to move sideways for two. Move sideways for two. If you can do it on your palms, obviously you'll go here. 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 Okay. Just moving side to side, a couple one way, a couple the next way, all right? And then, like I said, we'll get to that active rest. You'll get 20 seconds, and then we'll start back again, all right? Starting in 15 seconds, so I'm going to get my stretch on. Oh, yeah.
I think you got real creative, Coach.
Yeah, we're going to have some fun. Going to mix it up. We're going to work on some agility today, right? Some multiple movements all in one, all right? Okay. Anybody else jump on?
Yeah, Sean.
What's up, Sean? What's up, Iris? Isabel, what's up?
Karen,
yes. What's up, Karen? Hi, Cynthia.
Jeanetta,
what's up?
Jackie.
What's up, Jackie? And Linda, good to see you guys. All right, let's get this party started, huh? Let's get this workout going. All right. 30 seconds up in the screen. We're gonna start in 10 seconds. I'm gonna turn the music up just a little bit just so we can hear it, but not enough to where we get blocked. All right, squat the bicycle. Prisoners, boom, up, up, up. Again, you decide how quickly you wanna go, all right? Make sure you're turning those hips or turning those shoulders. Bring that knee up as high as you possibly can. All right.
10 seconds.
Remaining. 10 seconds. There we go.
Three, two,
one more.
One.
All right. There we go. All right, push up to kick through. So down. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Push up. Kick through. Kick through. Nope, just one. Yep. We want to get our money's worth with those push-ups. Modified, did you do a modified push-up? And then you come up for the kick through. Modified push-up, pick those knees up, kick through.
3, 2, 1,
all right, good. All right, squat touch with the switch, hip switch. All right? Right there. There we go. Yes. Turn those hips. It's weird for me to turn my hips to the left. Or to the right, actually.
10 seconds remaining.
5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. All right. Burpee to Superman. Burpee, Superman, back up. Here we go. Down. Up. Squeezing those glutes tight. There you go, team.
10 seconds remaining.
Remember to keep those feet wide. On the return of those burpees.
2, 1.
There we go. Rest. Good job. All right, curtsy lunge, trick plie. Curtsy lunge.
2, 1.
Go. Right there, and drive. There we go. Good controlled movement. Important. There we go. 15 seconds, we're halfway there.
10 seconds remaining.
Last five.
3.
Come on.
2.
Rest. Other side. Breathe, big deep breath.
3.
Here we go, 3, 2, 1.
Go.
Good control of that body. Squeezing as you come up. You're going to feel this hip squeeze as well. Ten seconds, team. One more. 2, 1. Good. All right. Lateral bear crawls. That'll be done with number one.
3.
All right.
1. Go.
Couple. Remember, keep those knees close to the ground. Keep working. A lot of core work here.
10 seconds.
I'm going to move one more. 10 seconds.
3, 2.
All right.
Rest.
1. All right, here's your rest. Back to those prisoner squats and bicycle crunches here in about 20 seconds. Just keep moving. It may just be a jog here. Right, we want that active rest. You can go jumping jack here. All right, we're going to start in 7 seconds. Here we go.
1, 2.
And down. There we go. Twist that body. Almost trying to look behind you. That's how much I want you to twist. There we go.
10 seconds.
Come on. Push that butt back. 3, 2, 1.
Rest.
All right, push-ups. Push-ups with that kick through. Starting in Three, two, one. Keep those knees low. Keep that core engaged. Come on. Good work, team. Last 10 seconds. Three, two, one. All right. Get that after breath going. You might decide to do speed skaters. That's fine. Jog in place. That's fine. Do what works for you. I like it. My hands up. Stretching out my shoulders. Three, two, one. Here we go. Number three. We're halfway through.
10 seconds.
Working on the range of motion of those squats. No shallow squats. Get deeper every time. Two, one. All right, push-ups.
Three,
Here we go. Three, two, one, and go.
Ten seconds.
Last one. Two. One.
Woo!
All right. Squat touch. Hip switch.
Three, two, one, go.
Huh? You like these? Good. Yeah, this is close as I get to dancing and Zumba, because you guys all saw how good I am at that. 10 seconds.
Yeah. 10 seconds.
Three, two, one. All right, burpees of Superman. Breathe. Use that time wisely. Here we go. Here we go. Halfway. We're halfway there.
10 seconds remaining.
One more. 5 seconds to go. Squeeze. Two curtsy lunge pliés. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Breathe through your work. Don't settle for those shallow breaths.
10 seconds.
10 seconds. Work on that range of motion. Try to get lower. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Last side, next side.
1, go.
Don't cheat yourself. If you feel like you can go lower, but it's harder and slower, go with harder and slower. All right? Go with control of the body.
10 seconds.
Go with range of motion and mobility. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, good job. Lateral bear crawls. Number three now.
3, 2, 1.
Here we go. Yeah?
10 seconds.
Last ten seconds, senior. 3, 2, 1. Oh, man. All right, after breaths. Number three.
3, 2, 1.
We got two more rounds to go, guys. We got this. Just stay focused on each task, each exercise, the only thing that matters. Here we go. Starting in 3, 2, 1. All right. What are we doing? Oh. I didn't think about it there for a second. Push-ups. Here we go.
Three, two.
Hang up. Last 10 seconds. Three, two, one. All right. Two curtsy lunges. And those lateral bears crawl. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. And go. Keep fighting.
10 seconds remaining.
Last 10 seconds. Come on. Come on. Come on. Fight it. Next one. Last one. 2, 1. All right. Good job. All right. We're getting to the end of that fourth, and we'll have an elimination round. 2, 1. And go. Seconds to go. We're gonna kill this last round. We gotta stay focused. Leave it all on the mat. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Crunch the bicycles. Crunch. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Last 10. And 3, 2, 1. There we go. Last set of push-ups. One down.
Three, two, one.
Switch. Stand on the balls of those feet. All right. That's 10. That's 10. Bring it out. That's 10. Bring it out. All right. Good work. Good work. Burpees. Burpees of Superman. Here we go. It's all right. It's okay to struggle. You're supposed to. Too cool of a term for me. All right, 10 seconds.
10 seconds remaining.
One more.
Three,
two, one. All right. Last two exercises. Here we go, team. But we're going to finish with those jumping jacks.
One, go.
There we go. Jumping jacks with me.
Three, two,
or you can step in.
Done.
We're gonna finish. Ten more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Great job, team. Fist bumps all around. I'll get down in here. Ooh. Ooh. Great job, everybody. Proud of you guys for making it in, getting in a kicktail workout today. Remember, keep showing up, that's it. Name of the game. Don't worry if you don't feel like you're able to keep up. You're not supposed to at first. Over time, you'll get stronger. You'll get better, and that's all we're looking for, all right? Okay.
All right.
Yes.
After a workout like this, so refreshing.
So refreshing. They're so good. What's up, John? Good to see you. Amelia, what's up? Tina, great to see you. Lasandra, yes, back on it. I saw your email. Good job. Starting with day one. Maritza, good job showing up. Yasia, what's up? Good job, Nikki. Good job, Robin. All right, Tina, good job. Debbie, great work out of you too, good job. Great job. I know how hard you work. I know you were kicking tail today. Debbie, you are welcome. Thank you guys. Thank you guys for showing up.
Okay, Matt, where's the arson
symbol? That's it. Hey, just go ahead and drop it off. We'll get you our address.
Seriously.
Thank you, Karen. Thank you. Oh, yeah, Mark. Yes, that was a beast. It was a tough one, man. Woo!
Good job, Brad.
Good job, brother. Finding your breath. Yes, Iris. That's what we're all doing right now. Thank you, Isabel. Thank you for showing up. Thank you for putting in your work. Right? It's about your guys' work. All right, so this is what we're going to do. We're going to have a little fun. And what we're going to do is we're going to bring it in. Come on. We're going to tie it up. Yeah. We're all going to put our hands in the pot here. I'm just going to imagine and stretch hands in the pot. All right. Remember, this weekend and forever, stay happy, stay healthy, all right? We're going to say we are FBBC strong here in the count of three. 3, 2, 1, we are FBBC strong. Good job, everybody.
You well done. Happy, that makes you happy today.
That's right.
Yes.
That's
that right. Means baking, bake some
good. Or Betty just did it.
Yeah, and then we'll send you our address.
Yeah, yeah. All right, we love you all. Have a wonderful Saturday. Enjoy your day off tomorrow. And we'll go from there. Or you can do one of Lorraine's yoga videos from previous weeks, right? So don't feel free to do that, okay? All right, you got anything else?
No, just do something happy. That's all I got.
All right.
Happy today.
Watch my video. Working out that third muscle. Find out what that third muscle is. Love you all.
Bye.
Peace. Mwah.
Mwah.